Today, as you join yourselves in marriage, there is a vast and unknown future spreading out before you. The possibilities and potentials of your married life are great. The task now falls upon your shoulders to live by your combined values and realize your dreams. Through your commitment to each other, may you grow and nurture a love that makes both of you better people, a love that continues to give you great joy, and also a passion for living that provides you with energy and patience to face the responsibilities of life. Marriage gives permanence and structure to a couple's love. It is a way to tell one another that no matter how much you play Clash of Clans, and no matter how much you spend on dresses while out shopping, you're still in this together. It is more permanent than the crooked star tattoo on Emily's foot that she got when she was 19, and it has more staying power than Billy's beloved goatee.
It's always been about me, myself, and I. I thought relationships were nothing but a waste of time. I never wanted to be anybody's other half. I was happy saying I'd love it wouldn't last. That was the only way I knew till I met you. You make me wanna say I do, I do, I do, 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 do. Yeah, I do. Say I do, I do.
Something about you inspires me to be better, brighter, and bolder than I ever knew. Because of you, I laugh harder, I smile bigger, and I love greater. I would marry you for your Billy Poor alone, but you have so many admirable traits that it still shocks me that I get to call you my husband and spend the rest of my life with you.
Emily Elizabeth Happ, you are the love of my life and my very best friend. You make me laugh. You challenge me. You make me amazing lasagna. Thanks, Karen. You make me so happy. And you definitely make me a better man.
I do, I do, I do love you.
Honestly, I am so happy for you and Billy. I am so happy that you found each other and that you've
honestly, I would hate to know how much money you spent on airfare in those first 2 years of your relationship, because you really went above and beyond to try to make it work. I'd really like to thank the Barringers for raising such a wonderful man. I've never seen my sister happier. And I'm so happy for you guys. I can't even get through the rest of my speech, but pretty much, let's raise our glasses in toasting Emily and Billy and their next 60 plus years of their storybook romance. Hear, hear.
Billy is truly family to me. He stood with me at my wedding day and was one of the people there, first people there at the birth of my daughter. He's been nothing short of what anybody would want in a best friend. Billy and I have had so many great times together, and I'm thankful to have him as a best friend. But Billy, even if I could have chose or handpicked a wife for you, I don't think I could have chose anyone better than Emily. Emily is the coolest. Avi. She's fun, outgoing, and smart. She even lets you hang out with me, which she probably shouldn't. And she loves you with all those quirks. The both of you make a wonderful couple, and I'm honored to be a part of your special day. So if everyone would please raise your glass to Billy and Emily, I wish you nothing short of a lifetime of happiness.